Back again for Apotheon. Starting the game up now. Ooh, and starting my controller before it launches, hopefully. Actually, I don't know if Apotheon has a problem with starting a controller in the middle of the game. One of the ones that I just played did, where it refused to acknowledge the controller if you started it up after you started the game. I don't remember which one, though. I don't think it was Castlevania. Maybe it was Castlevania. I don't remember. Eh, whatever. So, as of last time, we made it to the second tier of Olympus. And now I have to pick between, I think, if I remember right, Poseidon, Ares, and Athena as the next target. I went and I bought some stuff, trained some weapons, and we are basically ready to go. So we have to decide. Well, leave me alone, man. I just got here. So I could go to find the Crest of Ares, the Aegis of Athena, or the Trident of Poseidon. Which one of those sounds the easiest? Ares was like right there. They're all pretty menacing. Let's go with Poseidon. See what he's got for me. Break into people's houses. Ow. I guess it makes sense that Poseidon would be by the river. Ooh. Hello, random house. Have I been in here already? Hello? What's over here? Oh, I would have to lockpick my way in there. Okay. Well, since I appear to be able to attack those guys without making anybody really angry except for those guys, and he might be angry because I'm smashing stuff anyway, maybe I should stab him and walk through there and see what we got. You know what? Let's do it. Hey, I'm gonna go in here, and you're just gonna ignore me. Uh-oh. Ow. They're not ignoring me anymore. I forgot they could fly. I mean, the wings should have been a... He's on fire. Man, you guys are... speary. Aw, I blocked that. Oh, I can't get free. Ow! Alright, Mr. Spear. I just had to get that one last stab in, didn't ya? Better sword? No. There better be sweet prizes back here. Well, there's this guy. It's kinda like a prize. Oh god. Oof. Pellet ones are rough. I didn't want to do that. Ow. I wasn't supposed to turn around. Yeah. Bring it, man. And you're not dead. What do I get for being up here? Nothing, that's what. You guys want to go in there? It's down here. Spear. Spark pellets. Okay. Some health, I guess. If you want to beat up some steaks. Replace my lockpick. Get some money, presumably. Craft some stuff. Nope, not that. See, I don't want to kill you guys because you're just running around. Well, where are you going? Oh, free key. Merchant stockpile key. Did I need that? Assassin stash key I was looking for. I do not have merchant stockpile key on my list, so I don't know where to use that. And I probably should have read that description. I got distracted by looking at my notes. Under the market. Okay. Merchant stockpile under market. Doesn't say which market. Because I think there's two. There's like the... There's the Acropolis market and the Agora market, I think. If I remember right. Okay, I think I already have one of those. Okay. But hey, that key was totally worth it. Oops, fell too far. Pardon me. I'll be out of your hair now. Wrong direction. Hold on, I'm leaving. For real. I am. Stab that statue of Zeus. Well, I guess of some Greek guy. Look kinda Zeus-y. Okay.
Then Artemis and Demeter? When will your madness end?
I'm gonna kill all of y'all. Man, Poseidon. I'm. Hey. I didn't stab anybody yet. I mean, I stabbed some people in that house, but you don't care about that. Maybe Poseidon. Well, Poseidon got kind of pissy when I. Yeah. Can I go in there? Ow! Okay. Alright. Fine. You want to get stabby? Let's get stabby. You started it, man. I'm not responsible for this. I just wanted to go in that door and have a nice talk with Poseidon. That's all. I'm gonna walk up to him. I'm gonna say, "Hey, can I have your trident?" And we'll see where it goes from there. But, I wasn't expecting, non-aggroed enemies in here. Hello, fish. I'm gonna refrain from stabbing you because that might be frowned upon here. It doesn't really seem to get me much anyway. Oops, sorry about your table.
I used to be a river god.
And now you are just a dude? Did Poseidon take your river? I could lockpick my way in there, but I don't know if that's worthwhile or not. It might make some people angry. Let's see. Nope. Yep, that made people angry. Maybe? I don't know. We'll see. I win. You're not dead. I don't win anything. Oh. So now we made everybody angry. Might be time to spear it up. Hey. Had enough for now. And you run away, and then you come back, and you stab me some more. Hey, they're back. Can I have regular arrows? You know, I got 50 war arrows. Let's use some of those. And let's switch to a spear. Got some squids going on over there in the background. I like the blue. It's nice. And so Poseidon kind of wrecked my hometown. So I think I do have a bit of a beef with the guy, but I mean, all told, I don't know. Maybe he's not super angry. Okay, so that's how I use the shield bash on the dagger shield, which doesn't look super worthwhile, so I'm taking my sun disc back. Although I am going to take that. And then I'm going to stab some stuff. Hey, I was just looking for things. It's fine. I did take a sweet sword, so sorry about that. But, hey. You weren't using it. So... looks like Poseidon's kind of down there-ish, so what's up here? Got some wheat. Travel marker, useful. Oh, cool, and I get a list for how many chests there are. I'm gonna go... let's go around and get in there. We can do that, right? Without doing the lockpick? Yeah. That way that guy has to come all the way around if he wants to... drop my crummy shield breaker down there. Hey, man. What do you got going on here? Getting up there. Wouldn't get me anything. Okay. Let's keep exploring then. I didn't realize that the world map has a list of how many treasure chests I got. Which is basically, I did terrible everywhere. Is what it looks like. Oh, I did okay in Hades. Look at that. Man, I should go back to the Artemis Forest. Go track down some treasure chests. Hey, guys. What do you got going on? Nothing, really? You guys don't care about that, do you? Free bird feather. And I hit the other one so hard he went through the door. What do we get for rats? Oh, they just go through stuff. Okay. Hey, guys. Got some meat. Okay. So that's some exploring done. This place is pretty big, actually. I really want a scroll on that, the local map. Just for hitting select. want that. Does that make everybody angry? Oh, that only opened the one. What opens the other one? Okay, so there's stuff up there. Oh man. Puzzles. They got puzzles. So I want to go up a little bit and find another door, it looks like. Unless that's not how this works at all. Could be not how it works at all. Is there another door up here? There is another door up here. Important to break all the stuff. But hey, puzzles! I mean, maybe that's why I didn't find anything in any of the other areas, because I wasn't doing the puzzles, but, oh, and that reminds me, I did actually take a slight spoiler risk and go look up whether or not you can go through, or try to look up whether or not you can redo Phlegathon, and I had no luck. Raider's Dash Key. Island cave to the northeast. I don't even know what that means in the context of the map style of this game. Island cave to the northeast. Navigational logs. I'm going to write down harbor of whatever. Where am I? House. I am in house. When we get out, I'll write down where we are. Man, I should start using those, too. Finding them everywhere. I should start using my special weapons, period. Okay, Harbor of the Tides is where I found that. Just in case Northeast refers specifically to here. It's 2D. There is no northeast. This is also 2D. There's not really a northeast here either. Eh, okay, well, whatever. We'll figure it out. Maybe. Maybe not. Hey guys, what you doing? Hanging out?
Those rich snobs in Apollo's palace throw good parties.
Ooh, VO is different than the text. Why am I learning about Achilles? Weapon merchant.
Some personal protection. Can't be too safe nowadays.
You know it, man. What do you got? Trident. Hey, look at that. I could just buy a trident. It probably won't be good enough, though. Hey, is that Hera? Hera? Is it Hera?
Nicandrios.
Thetis.
I am Thetis, the silver-footed.
Oh, okay. Lady Hera. Who I just read about, that's why. Okay.
We have a mutual understanding.
Yeah?
Poseidon may be master of the sea, but I have influence of my own in these waters. Aboard this ship, his eyes will overlook you for a time. Seek out the sanctuary of the Tritons to calm the waves that ravage your village. Crack the Pillar of Tremors to quiet the earthquakes that split the ground. Slay Poseidon's master of steeds, Hipparchus, who supplies the gods with their war horses.
And you got a whole bunch of stuff for me to do.
At the top of the cosmos. Not everything in the universe bends to the will of the gods. There are things older and more powerful than even they.
Did you just turn into a fish? That's pretty cool. Okay, so let's not do that yet because I want to go into this door here at least. Found a weapon merchant. It looks pretty well. I guess I could go up here and make sure there's nothing up there. But overall, it looks pretty solidly explored over there. And I forgot to turn hangouts off. And I can't do that now because I'm gonna have to buy some lockpicks. If I go out of Apotheon and come back in, the menus will be all fucked. Hey, I didn't light myself on fire. Well done, me. Discus of... Ooh, that sounds awesome. Oh, man. Well, that's the greatest thing ever. How many stones do I have? I gotta have a lot of stones. 70. Yeah, that's quite a lot. Oh, and I have a sling to use them in. I guess that makes sense, because as soon as I got arrows, I had a bow and arrow, so why would I not have a sling? I should use those, because I bet you they're faster than arrows. Hey, free lockpick. Just what I was looking for. Oh, did I just drop my heroic one? Oh, okay, so the heroics... I should look up how to say that, too. Xiphos? And the regular one take up separate inventory slots. That's good to know, too. Okay, so let's go up here. And then over... here, I think it was. To make sure that there's nothing cool happening up here that I missed. It doesn't look like it. Ow. I got armor from a bird. I should stab more birds. Well, I guess we're going on a ship. Oh my! Northeast! Suddenly makes sense. Well, let's go to the northeast. The sea. Can I do anything cool here? Or is it just dark and water? And how do I get back on the boat? Alright. To the north. Hey, bird. Hey, what are you guys doing?
Hello there.
Hello.
It's day for angling.
It is. What do you got? You got anything happening?
I swear I saw an old woman swimming in the lake once. Didn't care for a closer look, though.
Old woman swimming in lake. Writing that down. Old
I
woman.
I swear I saw an old woman swimming in the lake once. Didn't care for a closer look, though.
I mean, should I go down and check?
I swear I saw an old woman.
Maybe I will. Any old women down here? How far down is down? Okay, there is a bottom. Ow! Fuck you, fish. Come here. I wonder if he's gonna get mad at me for killing the fish. What? Ow! Fuck, mermaids? Mermen? Merpeople? I'm sure they have a Greek name.
Feel the sting of-
I'm pretty mobile down here, man.
I smell your blood.
You don't want any of this. Okay, so what do you got? I found some people down there. Do you care? No? Alright.
Hello
there. Hello. To the east. Oop. I have a phone call coming in. I'll return shortly. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Try to just ignore the phone during streams, but so it goes. Anything fun happening here? Hey! Fucking fish people, get out of here. I'm looking for an old woman. Have any of you seen an old woman? Free trident. Oh god. Ow! Getting killed by barracudas. Or I guess whatever the Mediterranean equivalent of a barracuda is. Maybe barracuda? I don't know. To the east. Island? Yeah. What do you got going on, island?
Who trespasses on our sacred
oh, shit. Did you just disappear?
Leave our sanctuary.
It's fine. I'm just... Man, what are you... Stop it. You want to start? Oh shit! You spawn skeletons? That's not cool.
Father will sink.
You want to fuck around? I will club you. I'm just looking for a cave. That's all. You guys started this. Anything cool down here? Figured probably not. Worth checking. Just can't just start shooting anybody who shows up on your island. It's not cool. Yeah. Underwater cave. I can hold my breath for a really long time. So we're looking for navigational charts. Definitely still want the sun disk. Which hopefully I can buy another one of. You're just a little fish, you're not gonna attack me, right? Oh, you don't sound friendly. Oh! Was not expecting you to throw that. Ow. Now throw me, okay. Raider stash. Woohoo. Heavy radar activity south of port. More raiders, land around south of Horse Islands. Dropped a cabin key overboard. Man. Prorius Kimon. Kimon. You deserved that flogging. Choppy seas, light rain, high seas, heavy rain. South of Temple Island, high seas. Oh, that's probably where they sank, I guess. Okay. How did you get these notes if they sank? Hey, whatever. Okay. So, we got some notes. Navigational charts. Oops. That doesn't seem like it would be good for the Boulder or my club. What do you got, man? Okay, I'm actually pretty decent at fighting those guys at this point. Oh, shit. Maybe not when they have boulders, though. Ooh. Hey! I thought he would be dead. Oh, no, he got me. Why is this club so slow to swing? Lockpick. Oh, neat. I can get another awesome shield. That takes off mine. I want the sun disk. Man, the light is just too good to give up. Very useful. I should use throwing knives more often, too. So that feels like I've done a pretty good job figuring out stuff in here. Okay, so now I have another puzzle to solve with the navigational chart, which I did not write down because it was long and I can reference it in my inventory, so not too worried about that. Are you guys back? Do I have to kill you again? No? Alright, back to sea. So if I start south of the Horse Islands, because that was like one of the things, right? Well, let's go south. Beat up some birds. Because why not? Ooh, I can dash underwater. I had no idea. Pretty great. Exploring underwater doesn't really seem to be super worth it, so I'm probably going to give up on that and just try to follow the map after I beat up some fish. I like how fish make little drumsticks that float to the surface. That's how fish work, I'm pretty sure. Okay, so departed with heavy cargo. Heavy raider activity south of port. Casualties high. South of Horse Islands, Porius Kimmon has dropped the cabin key overboard. So let's try to find the cabin key south of the Horse Islands. It sounds like a solid plan. And it sounds, I mean, I'm guessing that what they're alluding to there is, ooh, hello.
Back off.
Okay. Well, what do you guys got? Are you raiders?
You're going to regret that.
The club is not so great for fighting people. It's good for fighting random stuff, but... Oh, hey, burning sword, I guess. It's time for the burning sword. Let's... cigar is also not great for fighting people. But better than the club. It's important to pick that up. Can I get a stabby weapon, please? Not that stabby. I am not good at stabbing this guy. There we go. Stand on my shield. New iron club. I'll take it. Definitely taking spears. Very much want spears. Don't care about the arrow so much. That be heavy raider activity? Let's go west. That little menu doesn't pop up where I expect it to, so I have trouble finding it immediately. So that guy said an old woman was in a lake. This is called the sea. Okay, so south of the Horse Islands. Numbskull dropped the key. So let's go looking for that key, huh? Oh, there's ground here and everything. Are you friendly? Yeah, you are! Did not expect that at all. I bet you he can go deeper than I could go. Can you attack? Or do I attack from you? Okay. I wonder if that's why they're called the Horse Islands. Because there's seahorse. I guess seahorse would be the... There's probably an actual name for these. Again, also Greek mythology, I imagine. This place is big. Wow.
I smell your blood.
I'm going to stab you so many times. Everything's really quiet underwater. Are you trying to throw explosives? When I tried to throw explosives underwater, they just didn't work.
The water will be your grave.
Maybe. But not today, it's not. See, now the club is good for here. Because navigating in multiple dimensions like this, the arc is really handy. See? Ow! I could use some health. This place is really big. Ow. Wow. Okay, so there's some more stuff over to the left here that I haven't looked at. See, it's funny because he's a fish and he's talking about catching me. It's not what you would expect. Hey, fish, come here. I need some drumsticks. And there's hurdy fish. Oh, you're just a floating corpse. Oh, there we are. No, I want that. Everything is very quiet underwater. Can't pick those up. Oh, hello, giant fish. You're friendly, right?
The water will be your grave.
Oh, did you kill my fish? Or my horse? No, no, okay. Oh, I can't pick anything up if I'm on the horse. So how do I unhorse? Okay. Down in A to unhorse. Get some health. Smash some more stuff. Get this goblet. That's a big goblet. Okay. Did I kill that fish? I don't think I intended to kill that fish. Where did he go? Eh, fuck it. Let's kill him. Ooh! Come on. Unhorse. Oh, because it got eaten by the fish. Cabin key. See, it's funny you talk about the bottom of the sea because, well, here we are. Get dead. Oh, is this the... Am I using the burning sword underwater? That's probably not ideal. Let's use the mace because I'm apparently out of club. Can't break fish statues. I get what they're going for with it being really quiet underwater, but it doesn't work really well. Oh shit, did I just break that chest? Oh no, it's over here now. Okay, I still don't rightly know how to get off the horse. Just kind of happens sometimes. Take that. And nope. Alright. Come on. Nope. Get on. Get on the horse. Okay. Alright. So, pretty sufficiently explored that down there. So, let's go over to the right here. And I did get my key, so I got what I came here for. Now it's just completion. Braining these fish. Because that's just what you do. Teach them to be fish. Kind of sucks that you can't pick stuff up from on the horse. That's, seems a little unnecessary. Horse, let me off. Oh! Not that off. I'm sorry. My horse is dead. I want that key. Actually, I might not be able to pick it up. I might be at max on keys. Sorry about the hangouts noises. I forgot. I'll try to be better. Actually, I might be able to mute it through my phone if I mute it the bad way. What was that? Ow. Oh. God damn. This place is just fucking huge. This is only the first friggin' hole. Although it looks like maybe the second hole will connect here, which would be good. Maybe not. Jesus.
A fresh catch.
There's a lot of under... Oh, you have a shield. Shit. See, this felt important, but there's nothing here. Maybe a treasure chest down here? There we are. Oh, yes! I should use a nectar of healing or two. I guess just one. Hey! Just when I thought I was gonna be out of clubs. Actually, I should use some of those too, now that I think about it. Okay. And more down. There is still more down.
The chase is on.
Really, yeah. I don't think the low volume down here it doesn't work. They would have been better off with keeping full volume, because there's just basically no sound, is what it seems to amount to. I mean, there's some blubbing and like I can kind of hear my weapon noises, but doesn't work super well. Well, let's break the bronze mace and then move on to the iron club. Let's get out of here. I'm gonna navigate with the map and hope I don't get attacked by fish. Clear out that. Oh, have I not been in there? I must not have been in there. Let's go in there. There we are. Free stuff. Spastic fish. Everything you could ask for. Man, I got 10 minutes left in the stream, and it is gonna be completely taken up by navigating this one stupid island. I mean, which is fine. I'm exploring, having fun. Hitting merpeople in the head with a mace. That's good work. Well, somebody's got to do it. They're not going to hit themselves in the head with a mace. Finding a sign. Maybe more treasure over this way? Huh? Come on, island. Give me some treasure. I mean, you've given me quite a bit of treasure already, but... And good job, Nicandrios, for not needing to breathe ever. Although, honestly, from a design perspective, that's the right choice, I think. Needing to do this with oxygen would be incredibly frustrating, so I'm glad I don't have to deal with that. Oh, hey, hello. You heard word that I'm awesome? Oops. Kind of unceremoniously fell back into the water there. Well, all right. That was pretty big. So what do we got in the inventory? Okay, so... Choppy seas, light rain, south of Temple Island. High seas, thunderstorms, rocks. So we're looking for Temple Island. Got about 10 minutes left in the stream. I'm going down now, because I want to see if there's stuff. See, now this one doesn't even have a map, so I'm guessing no. I was expecting the key to just be at the bottom of the sea there, not a whole thing. Hello.
I swear I saw an old woman swimming in the lake once. Didn't care for a closer look, though.
Alright, well, I'll keep that in mind. I've already got that written down on my thing, so... Ooh, and I can cross off my northeast thing. Yep, island cave in the northeast. Got it. Alright, so let's go south. It's another island. Let's see what we got down here, though. See, I didn't do this on the last island. I just went in the above ground parts like a chump. So, I may need to take a trip back there as well. Ow. The island where I got magic thrown at me by random... Ow. Fuck you. Die, Barracuda. I'm calling him Barracuda. Oh, shit. Oh. You guys got nothing. There is a lot of ocean. I'm not even going to bother with you. I'm going this way. Maybe. We'll find out what... Oh, you're summoning fish. That's what those are. They're not explosives. They're fish summons. And I should be doing this all the time. Free trident. Back here. So you like auto-target guys if you're near them, which is handy. But then when you start, if you're not good at aiming, then when you start aiming, you just can't hit anything. Which is kind of funny. Oh, good. This doesn't go very far. I don't know if I could take a whole nother island. Or a whole nother giant maze underwater. It was cool that there was the one, but I don't know if I need another one. So is this just the top of the island that was over here? Oh, I'm supposed to be attacking fish. Or birds, rather. Club's a good weapon for that, too. Oh, I broke my club on a bird. Well, I guess it's stabby time. Gold mine. I want the bird feathers, because I don't have many of those. Alright, so what's the other way? Ow. Go away, fish. I'm trying to loot the bottom of the ocean. Important hero work to do. Gotta remember the dash. It's useful.
I smell your blood.
I'll smell my spear. Oh! Well, okay, I got more spears. See, that's why I like using the spears, because when they break, it doesn't automatically change me to something else. Because usually I've got more than one. Alright, let's check out this gold mine. It sounds like... or it looks like I might not be able to get in there because it's got the special key thing. Mineshaft key required. Okay, so I am on an island south of the Temple Island. Island, or southeast. Island southeast of Temple Mineshaft key. I think it said mineshaft key, right? Mineshaft key. Yep. Okay. So, yeah, that's it for there, I guess. That's, ow. Whole ocean and I managed to land face first on the boat. Okay. So to the west was where the next that'll be south of the Temple Islands, where they said high seas and danger and all sorts of stuff, right? That's where bad things happened. Let's see what we got. We got fish. We got fish, we got no map. But we do have the bottom of a sea, which we didn't have before. And we got a boat! Successfully found a boat. Entered the sea. What? They probably could have named that a little bit better. Although I'm guessing this is connected to a larger section, which is why it's called the sea. Eh, whatever. Free treasure, right? Well, not free. Hey, I got a achievement. Treasure hunter. With a little picture of waves. Oh, deep helm. Nice. Trident, sure. Don't need that right now. Goblet. Man, there's treasure all over the place down here. This was totally worth it. And a great way to end the stream. Although there is no map down here, so I gotta make sure I actually explore all this stuff. There's a door there. Gotta go in there. Take all that stuff first, though. And it's just more treasure. Yep, that was a ton of treasure. Alright. Well, I guess we'll navigate up to the temple from here. Call it a stream. And then next time, starting on our Poseidon tasks. Hey. Let's go north. Go back to island. I need to write that down. Go back to island. Northeast Island. Gonna call it Northeast Island. Alright, so here I am. Take a quick trip down here to see what's up. Oh, I can... So this is going to be for real things. Yep, and that's the edge, so... Oh, and I have to go underwater to get there, so alright. Save here. And call it a day. That was pretty fun, exploring the ocean. Again, different than what I was expecting, so... Well done, Apotheon, on that. So. Alright. Till next time.